He was complaining to the ref as he was coming off the ice.
Here's Carlson. Fires it. It touched the stick of Couture. Barabanov scores! Alexander Barabanov. He's hot, and the game is tied.
Coaches are looking at this right away. They're all huddled looking at the goalie interference. Getting a little dirty, get a scrum going. So, nice play by Erik Karlsson. Just flicks it to the net. Pressure coming to the net. Barabanov is there as well. Acemont. Oh, no, that's a good goal. There's nothing that Mikey Acemont did to prevent Lucan from making that save. He gets pushed in the crease. He gets out. Oh, well, it's the left leg there of Acemont and the right pad. They just see that. Now watch, Mikey Acemont's left leg and the right pad. That's going to be the question mark right there.